Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see 7th Standard Maths Chapter 2 Exercise 2.5 First Question. Here they have given decimals. We have to find which decimal is a greater one. To find that, first we have to see that place value of the given decimal. We will write it in that order 0.5 and next number 0.05. So the meaning of this, we have another one zero here. In this, we can compare. When we are comparing decimal numbers, we have to see the first digit. First digit, then second digit, then third digit, like that only we can compare. When we are comparing that next second digit, third digit, fourth digits, if the digits is increasing, the value will decrease. So we have to see the first digit. Here first digit is equal means we have to go for second digit. But here first digit itself different, and this is 0, this is 5. We have to compare only the first digit. Don't bother about the second digit. And here first digit is 0, first digit is 5. So when we are comparing first digit, this is the greatest number. So 0.5 is greater. 0.5 greater than 0.05. Now second question, 0.7 0.5, and here we have only one digits. So I already told you in the first sum itself, if we have to compare the first digits, if that is same only, we have to go for second. Here we have only one digit. So here now one digit is 7, another one is 5. When we are comparing 5 and 7, 7 is the greatest number. So 0.7 greater than 0.5. Next, third question. Here we have number 7.0 and here 0.7, and here without any doubt we can say that whole part here 0 and here 7. So this is a highest value, because this is decimal part, this is smallest value. 0.7 is the greatest value. 0.7 greater than 0, sorry, 7 is greater than 0.7. Next question, 1.37, 1.49. And here you should not confuse that whole part is okay, 1, 1, and decimal point, here first digit 3, here first digit 4, and second digit 7 and second digit 9. We have to compare the first digit itself. First digit here 3, here 4. So by using the first digit itself, we can conclude that 1.49 is the greatest value. By using this, we are saying that 1.37 less than 1.49. 1.49 is the greatest value. And next, 2.030, and here whole part is equal, 2, 2, then decimal part, here 0, here 3. So by using the first digit itself, we can say that 2.30 is the greatest value. 2.03 less than 2.30. So 2.30 is the greatest value. And next, 0.8, and that means here we have 0. Now 0.80, 0.88. Here first digit is equal, 8, 8, both also equal, and next digit, this is 0, this is 8. So by using second digit, 0.88 is a greatest value. So the answer is 0.8 less than 0.88. So 0.88 is a greatest value. Yeah, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Share it with your friends and don't forget to subscribe our channel. Thank you.